One of the most important things when shampooing is the direction of the water. It's critical with curly hair, kinky hair, and curly hair. As the water's going through, I'm actually gonna use my fingers now to help detangle the hair. Downward motion like so. Also make sure your fingers are really separated. This will also help with minimizing knotting, especially the curly kinky hair textures are really fragile when wet. So TLC is at the top of the agenda. Tender, love, and care.